Hey everyone, Django here. Welcome to Air Combat Maneuvers. In today's episode we're looking at the scissors. Scissors are a series of turn reversals and flight path overshoots intended to slow down and force an enemy overshoot, or prevent it in the attacker's part. Both sides try to prevent getting into the enemy pilot's guns. The more maneuverable plane is usually in the advantage. There is two types of scissor maneuvers: flat scissors and rolling scissors. Flat scissors are also called horizontal scissors and are almost exclusively turn reversals in a horizontal direction, although this can vary. Rolling scissors are also called vertical scissors, and it also involves using barrel rolls next to the turn reversals. For these maneuvers you use a lot of elevator and ailerons. Elevator for the turn reversals and ailerons for the barrel rolls involved. You can also use a little bit of rudder in arcade matches. These maneuvers are ideally suited in defensive maneuvers when you get attacked by enemy planes. It is one of my personal most used defensive maneuvers to shake off an enemy plane and to get your guns on target pretty fast. After this, I have a few examples from older matches for you in which these maneuvers are shown. Here he comes, turning into him sharply, going up as he comes down, and he's going way too fast to snap out of that. It's a G2 drop. Now we're in a rolling scissors here. He's still got more energy than me. He's going faster. We're cutting engine here for a little bit, 50%. Trying to make him overshoot. He doesn't. He takes it up. I decide to go full web, going up as well, getting above him. He seems to have cut a lot of his speed as well. As we're looping over him here, he's going straight for a while. I don't know what he was doing there. Missing our shots here, not enough lead. I decide to stop shooting him because I don't have the right angle. I don't want to waste all my energy or all my ammunition here. He's taking it straight up. We're taking the lead here, and we do get the kill, taking his left wing off. Now the 190 definitely is coming. And we're going to duck underneath him here with a sharp left turn. And we're taking it up now. He turned, as we're gonna loop over him, coming into a very, very wide rolling scissors here. It's an A4, very good firepower on that plane. After trying to stay out of his gun, out of his gun range here, I'm going to turn around here. Nice little duel here. We're still in a very wide rolling scissors, and we're both trying to get the advantage. Now we're getting closer and closer to each other here. We're cutting engine here, we'd like to try to get him to overshoot. Now he shot there prematurely, he didn't have a gun solution there. There he is. I'm gonna turn over sharply in a sec. Rolling scissors, combat flaps on, rudder, good, just miss him, elevator up, turn with him, full web, our base is under attack. Yes, web up here, keep the speed up in these scissors. I'm gonna turn after him, see if I can... Ooh, that was close. I think I can get a shot here. No, we didn't make it. Couldn't pitch up enough, but this looks like a shot. Missed. Oh, almost. Just a hit. Come on. Come on. God damn it. This is a long rolling scissors. Let's use some rudder here. Get a shot. Come on. Another hit. No luck. Come on. Ha ha ha! Yes! Got him! Hey, so I hope you enjoyed the video, that you learned something there. If you are already a subscriber, don't forget to like the video. You know, those likes really make a difference. Do leave me a comment. You know, I always look forward to the comments every day. And if you really feel like helping out today, make sure to share the video with your friends and let them know about the channel. If you're new here, make sure to hit the subscribe button, become part of this community. I really love to have you aboard. Don't feel shy to leave me some comments. I always try to respond to them. So again, I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.